you know, I'm not a fashionista, but I do like to look neat in my clothes, and I don't want that little bulge. I want to be able to move wherever I want to move, meaning like my exercises, because I do think that's important to my health.
Traditional pacemakers, we have a battery which sits underneath the clavicle or the collarbone, and we have a wire which then goes through our blood vessels into the heart. So there's a little bit of hardware involved which has to get implanted, and there's some risk associated with that part of the procedure. With this, we go through the leg region, we go all the way to the heart, and a small micro chip kind of pacemaker is implanted, and it just sticks to the wall of the heart. There's no wires. It's definitely less invasive in this part, so we don't have any risk of damage to the lung, which is a small possibility with the traditional pacemaker system. Because of less hardware, there's less infection. And because we don't implant and leave anything in the body in the top portion, they don't have arm restrictions, which can be all the way up to 6 weeks after a procedure, where they cannot move the arm or are restricted in terms of arm movement.